de mí enamórate.
Guy today. From the moment I laid my eyes on him, I could tell he was a sweet guy with good intentions.
Hey, Annie!
Hey, what are you doing home so early? Shouldn't you be out having sex or something like the other bimbettes? And it's Andrea.
Andy, I'm hurt. We're sisters. We're supposed to always be there for each other.
Correction, stepsisters. And no, do you mean we should be there for each other like the time you were there for me for my birthday when we went to Pasadena and you ditched me for that guy in the Mercedes? Oh, what's his name? Or do you mean the time that our boss, George, thought that I was giving away free drinks when it was you using my register? Or the time when...
Okay, look. I'm sorry. I get it. I screwed up. And I see that you met someone and you're happy. I'm happy to see you happy.
So you could try to take him too?
Andrea, look. I'm trying. If we're going to live with each other, we have to start having a positive attitude or else it's not going to work.
You really hurt me in the past. I really trusted you. You're the closest thing I have to a big sister.
I'm so there for you, I promise.
So what?
So what's his name? When are you gonna see him again?
Christopher. I told him about the county fair. We're gonna check it out tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, like the county fair? That's so exciting. What are you gonna wear?
Well, I figured something like this.
Oh, sweetie, this is not gonna work. I'll look in my closet and I'll get you something. Don't worry.
Hey, Claudia, thanks.
Andrea's going to the county fair tomorrow with Christopher.
Perfect. This time there will be no mistake.
Does Miss Andrea know that he is a happily married man?
I highly doubt it. She didn't mention it.
Perfect, darling.
Well, I shall have to end this conversation soon.
I'll be making a phone call. Talk to you later, Claudia.
Okay, talk to you later.
Okay, bye.
No, thank you. Is Juan Carlos available?
He's not here right now.
Who's this?
It's quite alright. I'll be sure to give him a call for you. Thank you.
Ay, qué... ¿Cómo? Ay, perdón, mija. Me colgaron. Oye, me ven. Quiero preguntarte algo.
Sé lo que me vas a decir, pero no te preocupes. Todo está bien. Hablé con Juan Carlos y él me va a ayudar.
Pero, cariña, si estás casada. Estuve limpiando tu cuarto y mira, encontré tu carta.
¿Cómo podrás soportar una mentira tan fea como esta?
Ari, no sé qué hacer. Me está matando por adentro. ¡Qué vergüenza! ¡Qué vergüenza!
Rómpela. Rómpela hasta que sea muy tarde.
Pero Juan Carlos me
prometió... Juan Carlos no es buen hombre. Es mi jefe y lo respeto mucho, pero no es el hombre que te ama. Lo que quiere es la fortuna del padre de Juan Carlos. ¿Pero qué no entiendes?
No vuelvas a decir eso. Lo amo. Estás mintiendo si es verdad. Estoy embarazada. Ya hice cita para ver el doctor la próxima semana. Es un buen hombre y él sabe lo mejor. Si vuelves a decir eso, le pediré que te despide por acto de robo.
Pero Carmela, te quiero ayudar.
¡No me toques!
De la esclavitud, ese día que...